Alright, I don't know if I've ever uploaded any videos of this character, but I made a bunch of them like, I don't know, 2-3 months back, and I never got around to uploading them. But this is on one of my alternate PSNs, Oof to Gaming, and this guy is just like very amateur wrestling based, kind of MMA ish. It's real fun to play on. Someone I'll probably be making on my main account in 2K22. Oh no, this guy's just gonna stomp on me. Finish the combo. Yes. I love that combo. Three elbows to the arm and then an elbow to the face. Now he's just gonna stomp on me more. Golly gee, isn't this game fun? Not gonna reverse here. Now I'm gonna reverse. Get him to waste both reversals here, ideally. Yeah. And now he's gonna stomp on me. Save up till three unless I can get a major reversal. Oh, I thought I could grab him there. Oh, I love this character. Reversed his signature. Okay, he reversed that. Ah, shit, I can't springboard. Okay. Well, I thought it could. Okay, he's still here. I was a little worried that he wasn't. I don't even know what my top rope moves are. Go ahead and use one of my finishers. Oh, it's a rope break, okay. I didn't know what my finishers were, so I know what my alternate finisher is, I think. Oh, no, it's a butterfly lock, okay. Well, I didn't know that. Now I know that. I thought it was the hammer lock, but that must be my signature. Okay, and he left. Well, that was a nice match. I like playing as these lower overall characters because I can get longer matches out of them. But, yeah. Alright, we got a matchup against Ultimate Alpha with an at sign for the A. I want to say I've faced him before. I can't be sure, though. With a name like that, though, you know he's a tryhard, so this is probably going to be a painful match. That is a big dude. Oh, don't start stomping on me. Alright, may as well save up till three reversals here. May as well save up until three reversals. Reversed his signature. All right, got him with my signature. Got him. He left. Okay. Well, I don't know what I expected with a name like Ultimate Alpha spelled like that. Should have expected he'd be the kind to leave when he loses a match. Alright, we've got a matchup against Rob Danger. I recognize the PSN. This is definitely somebody I've faced before. I want to say I've faced him in previous WWE 2K games as well. But I don't remember how he plays. I want to say he's somebody that just keeps you on the ground the entire match, but can't say for sure, so. Oh. Well, I was hoping we could lock up again there. Yeah, he's just gonna stomp on me, okay. Oh, I thought I could grab him there. I guess not. this is fun. Gonna save up till 3 here unless I can get a major. Now he's going for a submission, okay. Got out. So you're just gonna spam the same move over and over. Oh, is this a signature? I bet he has a ground finisher too if this is the signature. Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, I got a signature now, so if I can get it before he gets a reversal, this might be good. Yeah. No, he got out of it. Okay. Okay, I didn't reverse that. Is that a rope break? No, it's not. Kicked out. Okay, he's going for a submission. Got out of it. May as well save up until 3. Okay, he used possum. That was probably a big mistake. Oh, he's going for a submission. Okay. No, I had to use resiliency. Okay. Got him. Well then, that's certainly a character. Wow. Yes, I've never seen anyone quite like that. I'm not really sure what to think. See if he gets a major here. No, he didn't. Okay. I actually reverse something, okay. Ooh, nice little butterfly superplex here. May as well hold it. He seems pretty bad, so I don't know if he'll kick out. No. Well, that was almost too easy. Jeez.